Hello, my name is Michael Damian from Norfolk, Virginia. Many of you believe that laws on homosexual marriage should be a decision left to the states. How do you justify this when Article 4, Section 1 of the Constitution, also known as the Full Faith and Credit Clause, says that states must recognize marriage from outside of states, causing it to be a federal issue?